Hey guys, it's me, DJ Brandon, coming at you. I wanted to show y'all some of the new circus lights I got. These circus lights, LEDs, they're great. I love them. They're called a Mystic LED by American DJ. Of course, I am running them off of DMX. I would not buy a light without DMX. They're good lights. Got two of them the other day at Guitar Center. Show them to you. Here's the first one. And as you see here, the LED indicator says DMX is blinking. Got them both set on channel one. DMX in and out. Turn the light on so y'all can see a little bit better. Anyway, yeah, I wanted to get these lights here that way I can do some really small shows, some of the cheap parties. People who don't want to spend the money on a little bit bigger light show. But yeah, they're great. Great effect just for your dance floor. And then I'm running this megapixel LED. So this is all straight up LED. I got this T-bar already pre-wired, zip tied. So all I do is take this top piece off, put that in the bag, and plug it ready to go. So I'm not having to try to run DMX cables. I just plug it in, it's ready to go. But it's called the Mystic LED by American DJ. You're gonna like the way I program these on the DMX though. It's all synced with the same color as the color bar. The color bar, which is these megapixel LED, gives a really good wash, a color wash effect on your dance floor. It's always good to have a good color wash. That way your dance floor is not pitch black. You don't want to pitch black like me. But anyway, I'm going to show you all these, how these babies work. I know this is really, really less expensive from what I'm, which I used to see me run. But I actually like these lights, so I'm going to be running them this weekend at a small party. Because, like I say, the client didn't have very much money to spend on a little bit larger light show, but they want a light. But I'm tired of bringing out my really high-end lights and not getting paid the full meal deal on them. So, but like anyway, I want to use these great effect lights. You know, I call them circus lights. You know, I used to use these for my living room. My little son likes using these, don't you? Give me five, boy. Give me five. But anyway, I'm gonna show y'all this. I'm gonna go ahead and turn the lights off. Guys, welcome back. I'm going to show you the board that I'm using. By the way, the board is called the DMX Operator by American DJ. I got it labeled right here for my small system. It's a 16 channel board. Already programmed it for these lights. So, I want to show you how this is going to work. And I'll show you out here in just a second. Let me take this light off. Here we go. Take off blackout. That's basically the color watch you're seeing blinking right there. Put with the audio. Crank it up a little bit. The sucker's bright, man. Looks like I got four of those. About to get a fifth one, so I can use four on one setup and one on the other, on this setup. All right. You kind of see how good of a wash effect this puts on this big, large room here. Kitchen light is on. Like I said, this megapixel LED is very cool. You can get them for about $249 on eBay. I'm going to show you the next clip here. The next scene here. Alright. Now I got, if you notice that the Mystic is going with the same color as the megapixel LED. That's what's cool about DMX. You can program your lights the way you want them. I'm gonna program some more scenes in here to where I can have them strobing too at the same time. Not done programming. Cool thing is, it's always good to run DMX. Because if I want to hit blackout, boom, blackout. They're all turned off. Now I have to worry about a little sound activator or something like that, or putting a little, flipping a little on and off switches and blinking colors all over the place. I like to make sure it looks uniform the way I want it. Red, blue, and then green. I want to make them fade between each other. Slide the fade time slider up. And then you'll start seeing the other colors mix in with it. And you notice that the LED wash is actually faded between one LED to another. See? It's fading. But please put your comments below. I know this is very basic. It's great. These are great Mystic LEDs. These Mystic LEDs, regular price is about $199. You get it for $199, and you can probably find them on eBay for about $150. That's what I got them for. A piece. Great light. You know, like I say, they're cheap lights, some cheap ass lights. You know, but they're nice. You know, but y'all put your comments below. And I appreciate y'all watching my video on YouTube, and see y'all later. All right, guys, I'm back. I wanted to show y'all the light show completed. I finally completed it with the two Mystic LEDs and the color bar. But I'm going to show y'all here. Cut this light off. Turn these computer monitors off. And take off the blackout. Once again, this is two Mystic LEDs and one American DJ color bar. Megapix. Got them all strobing. I programmed this light show with DMX. These lights do a lot better with DMX than just running sound active, because you run sound active, lights are not going to do what you want them to do. So I had them all cut off there for a second, and that's the color strip. Pretty cool. There we go. It's color strip again, just by itself. And then Mystics come back on with the color strip, or I'm sorry, not color strip, American DJ Megapix. And show you the lights themselves. There you go. Cluster by itself. You'll see the Mystics come back on. Once again, I'm running this off of DMX. Go. But anyway, sorry for making this last clip, but I want to show y'all what these lights do with DMX. Please put your comments once again below. I want to give a big shout out to DJ Exclusive out there in New York, DJ Kaz, DJ Big Dog, DJ Zuma, Fat Boy, DJ Quick, DJ Corey Daniel, DJ Mikey Mike. Y'all should check out Mikey Mike's videos. He's got a lot of good, cool DMX stuff. But, again, my name is DJ Brandon. Y'all keep it rocking, and I'll see y'all in one of my next videos.